message from Ann. It said, are you dead?
Tell him we took a shortcut.
We took a shortcut. No, we don't know where we are.
What was that, sorry?
Probably just go that way because I'm not sure where this goes.
Oh, alright. I was actually about to ask, where does that way lead?
Well, we can find out, I don't mind.
It's up to you.
Okay.
The road less travelled.
And that poem that the guy was from telling the road less travelled, didn't he die? Yeah. Like he just left and he never returned. He's like, well, what if I took the other road?
Well, to be perfectly honest, I think it's up to like your personal interpretation.
Yeah, to the audience.
Yeah. Purposely ambiguous. Ambiguous, what a strange word.
Like, it's like big and house at the same time.
Big house.
It's like I'm a big house. Ambiguous.
Ambiguous.
Ambiguous house. So that's like.
Okay. Definitely not the road less travelled.
There's definitely blackberry bush. Hope we don't die.
We won't. We've done this before. Sort of.
Oh look.
Is that a train track?
Track? Yeah.
Okay.
Now we're in trouble.
Yeah, so our chances of survival may have just gone off the rails.
Yes, we're not in for a good ride.
I guess we just gotta follow the tracks. That was horrible. I wasn't even a follow the track. I'm pretty sure this one hasn't been used.
Come on, let's not give up in our way. Let's go. Civilization everywhere, isn't it?
You want it? I think it's some whiteout or something.
Oh, there's some in there. Oh, it's all solid. Oh. I ain't gonna be able to correct anything with that.
I'm hoping that someday somebody will walk along and look at the white powder on the tracks.
He did that. That one guy.
I was gonna say, I was hoping they'd assume it was cocaine and try to snort it because they're a drug addict, but anyway, that works too. One day we have to climb up to those antennas. Is it?
I don't even know.
Yeah.
I think it is actually. Maybe.
Well, maybe not.
Great, now we're gonna die.
That's a train.
That's a train.
That's an actual train.
It's going along the other way.
Oh my god. I think we're actually on like...
No, we're trespassing, it's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a little mask for the face. In the conditions where...
I was about to say, what is that vibrating noise? But I guess it's just a train right next to us on the other side of that mountain.
Pretty heavy, alright.
Oh yeah.
Heavy metal.
You can say that one again.
Gosh, want to change the train tracks?
Go nuts.
No, you should do it. I'll record. So you feel important to our storyline. Come on, do it, do it.
I'm not strong enough.
Come on, you almost got it. Almost. Yeah. Now you're going to change where the train's going to go.
I probably should put it back there.
Don't you feel significant? You fucked it. You broke it.
No, it's gone back.
No. Just leave it. It's fine. No one will ever know.
Well,
I probably actually
steering
just...
wheel back to you now. Oh no. Skills.
Where are we?
We're on planet Earth.
Yeah. Should we walk up through there? That will lead us into the industrial estate and we'll get off the tracks. Wanna do it? I reckon we do that. That was barbed wire.
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't going well, is it?
We're in trouble now, aren't we?
Should we just turn back?
Nah.
Okay.
Never.
Whoa.
If someone confronts us, we're gonna be like, oh, we just
we got lost.
Turned off to get a shelter.
Okay.
He was like, who the hell are you? He's like, I'm from my dumpster baby.
Dumpster baby.
Just go through the whole song. So that's where they get the old. Safety first, Charlie. Safety first. That's why we're walking in the middle of trail track. The train track.
Yeah. Because safety is our number one priority. What do you think of this fence?
Let's get up here.
Okay.
That's pretty.
What is it?
I have no clue.
Fluff.
Message probably from Liam. Said, are you dead?
Tell him we took a shortcut.
We took a shortcut. No, we don't know where we are.
Well, pretty much sums it up. Oh, look. It's the Tui's Cardiff Depot.
Well, that's where you drink it.
Hmm.
Okay, I was here before. So we just go up that street.
Okay.
And we'll be out in no time.
Oh man, look at that swag.
Look at that swag. I didn't even put it on completely because why would I?
Well,
I've got too much swag for that.
Yeah, I was going to say, if you put it on properly, then that defeats the purpose of swag. You're meant to just not care
about anything.
Yeah. That's actually called Dory Road. Dory Road.
Remember that country that used to be like really rich and really cool for everyone?
Was that Dubai?
I don't think Dubai is a country. It really isn't. It's just
find this place really nice. Have you ever been up in those mountains?
Yeah, that's Money Ball.
That's what, sorry?
That's Money Ball.
Oh.
I think.
And that's where we're going.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then, actually, I was thinking, when we get up Money Ball, at a certain spot, we just rappel down with the rope.
You brought the seatbelt rope? Oh, the seatbelt rope.
There all the time. Whenever I go out, I always take my survival kit with me.
Yeah.
And I survive with seatbelt ropes. If going gets hard, I'll just eat it.
Eat the seatbelt.
It's a cactus.
Oh man.
Oh.
Look at that. Yeah. You could probably eat half of the stuff in there.
I bet you Greenpeace people are actually accustomed to just eating the... Actually, no, let's just go that way.
Okay.
Go forward.
So we're near Liam's house.
I love it.
It's memories.
Seriously, such a good instrument. It's...
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not going to kiss it.
It kind of just like...
It really makes you feel fulfilled.
It's good for like porch music.
Yeah, for being a porch monkey.
Hmm. That just adds to your swag.
Yeah, you know. I'm a musical person. I'm a creative persona. I'm an artist.
We're almost at Liam's.
And we've got a place now.
We'll find it again someday. To the left.
Yeah, we won't.
Actually, I'd like that law to keep it. This is to make up for one that I lost. Swag. Give us some swag. Oh man, look at that swag.
All the swag I have. Oh, these are lily skitties. Huh. Not at all yet though.
Whoops.
He's gonna be really glad to see us, eh?
I think he'll be glad we're not dead.
Yeah, because he's like, he did text me, he's like, are you dead?
Yeah.
I was like, no, we just took a shortcut. No, we don't know where we are. Like, haha, that's awesome.
Is it really?
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah, it's nice to get lost. It's never an adventure until you're lost.
That was an adventure for me.
We're at his house now.
Back when I had online an Xbox. Back when I had a girlfriend. One day. I lost them, family. I lost them. See how they catch up now. Ooh. You'll never see me now.
Hello.
Bonjour.
Konnichiwa. I don't really know what he has.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Let's go.
You get wrecked. Do you want the NFS or you?
Wait.
Paper, scissors, rocket.
Oh my god, what is this?
Okay. Right. Oh.
Y'all gonna get wrecked.
Yeah, I'm not gonna win this one. The best I can do is not lose.
Oh my god.
And I'm out of shape. So
you
okay.
Idiot. You absolute idiot.
Oh. I could have won. You go first.
Well.
I could have won twice, I know. Ah, I see what you did there. I see what you did.
You can't.
I know. I know. I've done this before. Wait.
Go on, try and get out of it.
Wait. Damn it. I'm gonna lose this one. It's every time you. If you get them like that way, you win. Let's go. Ah. People use it for surviving. For shanking each other.
Oi, they would not do such a thing.
Squeeze this breeze. Mm. From misery to happiness to thee. Ah ha ha ha.
misery, the happiness to be. I'm on my way to what I want from this world. And years from now, you'll make it to the next world. And everything that you receive up yonder is what you give to me the day I wonder. I took a right turning yesterday.
Do you know where we're going?
Yeah.
Wait. Nice up here at least. Do you reckon it's pretty quiet? Is that the only reason you wanted to come out this way?
Because I have the sickest sense of direction.
No, yeah, we'll lead straight down.
Okay, you lead the way, bro. Can we get back out?
No, back out will be worse.
Alright. I never asked for this. Alright.
Oh god.
Whoa.
Down and it'll be a nice little area.
Kindling.
It actually looks like people come here just to trail up to.
Yeah.
So what do you think of this one? Better?
Yeah, a little bit. What do you reckon?
Because down there, that's the fence.
I guess it's just a bit nicer to be near the fence so we can run away if there's a snake.
Run away through the fence.
Yeah, through the barbed wire fence. Hey bro.
Oh, that's one mighty faggot.
Can you build us a seat, dude?
What?
Can you build us a seat?
I can.
Thanks.
But probably not out of these sticks because they're all dry and like they just fall apart. You see how easily they break?
Yeah.
So it's time for me to look like a massive fanboy and light it up with this bed rolls thing. Wait. I don't even know which hand to use, but it's rather just this one.
As long as you don't cut your hand off.
Never. Come on.
Let's just, you know, get all this stuff away.
Just give it oxygen. It'll be fine.
Beautiful.
When it lights properly, it'll be quite beautiful. Okay, now it's gonna catch, like, big time. It's burning pretty hot. See how long it is.
That's really good, dude.
Just make sure these are nicely. Okay, a bit of civilization with us.
Rats.
Oh no, I didn't. I just smacked your food. I let her kill a small animal. As you can see.
There's an animal in there.
I
can hear it.
Okay. 20 minutes later, we've changed position and we're gonna put two kebabs on.
No, probably like all of them.
All the kebabs. Dude, you smudged like chicken shit all over your knee.
It's fine.
We can get rid of it.
It's all in the name of America.
America. So is that just like smoldering?
Hopefully.
Okay.
Unless it's not, then it's fine.
I decided to be Katniss Everdeen from The Hunger Games and climb a tree.
Does he die?
Who?
You'll probably die climbing.
It's pretty high up. Those are the kebabs. Flaming up again. We want it to flame.
Yeah, let it flame. I don't even care anymore. If it falls, it falls.
Let me lose that.
I shouldn't have put it on top, but this one is quite ready. Almost. Seeds.
Oh my god.
Nice and beautiful.
That's actually cooking.
It's cooking really.
I thought you were just full of shit when you did.
I'm not that bad, you know.
Oh, this ended up so well.
It's so shit.
I think that we need to actually.
It's a disaster. It. Oh my god.
That was a good idea while it lasted. Mm.
It was a decent idea to start with, but then I was like, don't even care.
Yeah.
Just
worked.
If you love it, let it go.
It did work. It's just a lot of effort, really.
It takes too much time.
There's better ways.
It's already like 3:30.
I love your little container.
Actually, I should probably take the pieces of meat off.
You reckon?
Yeah, it's going to take up less space. Actually, this is really good.
Yeah.
Have one. It's not spicy like the other ones.
It's really hot. All these flies.
Well, hopefully it's not going to melt the plastic, and it's fine.
Yeah. It should be right. So shall we go now?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Now we're going to have to blast our way through a fence.
It's right.
know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more to be the man who walked 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, yes, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you. When I come home, I'm gonna be the man who comes back home to you. And if I broke, well I know I'm gonna be the man who's going over you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be a man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door.
Oh my God.
Oh. I think it's fair to say we're on top of the world.
That is so awesome. We only made it like 2 minutes long.
Yeah.
And chill. What's that, an Ant-Man? Watch out for the Ant-Man, Liam.
We're pretty sure these are called wild grapes.
Yeah.
I think. Pretty sure they're edible, but don't even care.
Fair enough.
Hopefully those clouds cut right.
Hopefully. It's interesting how they cover that part, not over there. Yeah. You alright, dude?
I don't know.
Yeah, is anyone really alright?
Well, I guess we're all left.
It's quite tiring, isn't it, Liam?
Yeah.
I think you like got poisoned in your legs or something.
How are you feeling, bud?
I actually think I'm having a heart attack, to be honest. But my jaw's just... my jaw's closed up.
Who knows? Keep going. Yeah.
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 That's pretty slow.
Yeah, not very nice.
Yeah.
Conqueror of the heart attack. Oh, that's good. When your heart feels pain, it's just asking you for more. At least that's what we were told in primary school. Okay, let's do it. What was that? Yeah. If you want to head off, it's all right though.
Come on, bud.
I'll down my little bed now. I'll get my feeder up.
And then you come along.
Yeah, and then I'll actually be able to jog the whole thing instead of dying because
of water. No, it's just difficult because of the heat.
Yeah.
Like, there's not really so much distance. Like, you know, the most we've done was how much, like, 22 or something. I don't even know.
It's just the heat, that's the way.
Yeah, I think it was like 23 or something.
Nah, no worries, man.
Thanks
for watching us do stuff.
And,
hope you don't die on your way home.
We'll have to catch up with you before the,
end of the day.
Before you leave. Take care, dude.
Alright, see ya.
See ya.